millenniums, designers have imagined the future. But today, global warming has dramatically changed this vision. Currently, more than 200 million people live in coastal floodplains around the world, with 2 million square kilometers of land and $1 trillion worth of assets less than 1 meter elevation above current sea level. As one of the world's major cities, London is at risk of flooding from coastal surge. The city relies today on the Thames Barrier for protection. In fact, it is alarming how much. The speed of change makes you wonder what will become of architecture. This is an urban complex conceived to inspire our generation of designers to think about the future and about how architecture will have to cope with sudden atmospheric changes in a possible scenario not too far from the present, turning nature's design into architectural breakthrough. Aristotle says, if one way be better than another, you may be sure it's nature's way.